What's up, you guys? RGCT Night 2-0 here. Welcome back in our last play of Spyro the Dragon. Alright, we're at Peacekeepers. Alright, what do we got here? 200 treasure gems and 3 dragons safe. Alright, we got dragon number 1 rescued. Titan!
Welcome to Peacekeepers, Spyro. Look how our treasure has been turned against us and stolen. Recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
Alright. Collect treasure. Let me save the game. Just, you know, for safety reasons. Alright. Thank you. You're dead. Any treasures out there? Don't show me what that canyon. A lot of gems. Anything? Nothing. Boom. You're out. All right. Dry Canyon, we're not going there yet. I just want to collect all the dragons, treasure, and we need to retrieve the stolen dragon egg. Find 1200 treasure. Alright, let's get to where we're at, like almost 1100. So, go find some treasure and rescue the dragon.
Hi, Spyro! Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies.
All right. Ice cavern. Nope. We're not gonna go there yet. Gonna collect treasure as much as I can. Thank you.
Well done, Spyro! Keep up the good work, and I know you'll fulfill your destiny!
Destiny? I just want to kick some-
Just toast those enemies and collect the treasure!
I wonder what Spyro's gonna say before he got interrupted. Oh, get over here. Come on. We're just bending in circles here. Oh, okay, that was not good. There you go. Alright, we got the stolen dragon egg recovered. Glide over there. Alright. One more. Get my house back in order. Alright, we got the dragon egg recovered, 200 treasure, and 3 dragons has been rescued. Alright, now we could do some other levels of this world of peacekeepers. And let's start off where we're starting. Dry Canyon. Alright, what we got? Another dragon egg recovered, 400 treasure, wow. And 4 dragons need to be rescued. Alright, let's go do some. Alright, we got the dragon egg recovered. We're still a long way ago.
Thank you for releasing me!
Is that you, Spyro? Are you the young dragon I've been hearing so much about? Ever since you're a wee puff of smoke, we've known,
You've known?
Ah, I forget.
Oh.
Tri-Canyon rewards good gliders. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
I was born to glide.
Incredible glide, Spyro. I thought I'd be stuck here forever with those ugly vultures standing on my head. Those birds.
Alright, let's recap. We retrieved the golden dragon egg, check. 400 out of 400 treasure, check. And rescue 4 dragons, check. Alright, we are good to go. Let's go ahead and return home and back to Peacekeepers. Alright, let's see what's next here. Alright, let's go to Cliff Town. Alright, what's the objective here? Another dragon egg, 400 treasure as well, and 3 dragon needs to be rescued. All right, let's go. Thank you. So we could retrieve the stolen dragon egg. We rescue
Remember, Spyro,
our first dragon.
Flame won't harm metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
All right. So that's one dragon rescued. Let's continue on the search.
On the other side of that river.
Why don't you glide there and find out?
Thank you.
you've reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind there.
Alright. We got the Dragon Rescue, which needs a couple of treasure gems to go. Two boxes. I know what's the That's all of it. Is it? Yep, 400 out of 400. And we got 3 dragons rescued. Just double check to make sure. Yep. Alright, let's go ahead and return and go home. Alright you guys, I'm probably going to go ahead and stop this video right here. So in the next video, we're going to go to Ice Cavern. So don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.